Hi everyone, my name is Arti. I'm studying in 8A section. Now I'm going to talk about the great woman, that is Savitri Bai Phule. And Savitri Bai Phule was a prominent social and education reformer, and she was a poetess also. And she started her education career after her marriage with the support and the encourage of her husband Jyoti Bai Phule. And Jyoti Bai Phule was a main foundation and pillar of her Savitri Bai Phule. And she also started the school in Pune for girls only, and she worked as a teacher also in that school. And she tried to stop the infanticide by the opening of rehabilitation center for the child widows. And she fought against the gender discrimination, caste discrimination, and she has to face many problems against the society. And she shouldered the responsibility of the social struggle by her husband Jyoti Bai Phule. And she led the Satya Samaj after after the death of Jyoti Bai Phule. And when she was treating the patients on the disease of the plague, and she was infected by that, and she died on the disease of plague. Thank you.